Show me what you've got. Die! Ah! Whoa! Aye. Should we co- From these gatekeeper bones, I can make some arrows. Find me. The arrows. He must. I followed the bones. They led me here. I just moved. If you hear any bones talking, come get me right away. Hello. We should go hunting. The arrows are ready. Let's go kill the gatekeeper. Thank you. I'll send your bloody soul straight to Sovngarde. We need to get through the gate. The gatekeeper is slain. Congratulations. The gatekeeper's dead. As soon as you get the... Those bones want out.
So, you've managed to kill the gatekeeper. Pity. Well, you'll now be able to enter the realm proper. You'll notice there are two doors. One leads to the lands of Mania, the other to Dementia. You'll want to seek out Lord. The lands of Dementia reflect the darker side of its residents. It is easy to get lost. If you wish to meet Dementia's citizens, seek them out in Deepwallow or Fellmore. The doorways into the realm proper. As I've said, all those that enter the realm are forever changed. The lands of Mania are bright, vibrant, and full of color. You'll find its inhabitants reflect the land itself. If you wish to meet the resident, though the citizens and creatures of Mania are colorful, they can... It is, of course, the capital of the Shivering Isles. It is divided into Bliss, Crucible, and the Palace He is the Prince of Madness. You'll want to speak with him soon, as I believe he has plans for you. It is best not to make Lord Sheogorath wait. You will enter soon, I imagine, through the Gates of Madness. It is the realm of Lord Sheogorath. Tread lightly in the Isles. I live to serve.
What? We should go. Bye.
told you how. Show me what you got.
You elves are all the same. All flash and no fury. I fought mud crabs more fearsome than you. Do the bones talk to you? The gatekeeper's dead. Those bones want out.